scarf is the sign of justice. Leave it to me. You shit. Here I come. This situation.
Let's end this quick!
Kneel! Ready?
Tough! You talking about my body?
Thank you.
Fly away! Talking about my body?
Can't believe it! We defeated the loss, but...
That's correct. If we don't have any curry, then we can't save her. Killia, allow me to point this out for future reference. Your actions here were pointless.
Wait, Christo! You have no right to talk to my Sir Killia!
What's so funny?
I'm a busy guy. If I'm gonna do something, then I won't settle for anything but perfection.
What do you mean? Huh? Could it be?
If she was willing to put her life on the line to steal that curry, then I figured it must be for a very important reason. So, I prepared another plate just in case.
That's curry! And it's magnificent! I can't believe even with my clairvoyance, I couldn't see this coming!
You even hid the existence of this curry from your own master! You're so mean!
Does anyone else think this is super weird? We were just fighting over curry, but you had some this whole time!
He foresaw this clearly enough to prepare more curry. What an undemonic course of action. No. Can it be that he could do that precisely because he's a demon? Killia, your undemonic actions You're nothing like the demons I know. You're a man of many mysteries.
You did well. Now eat this.
Sir Kilia!
I'm okay. This is no problem.
Why, Kilia? Why are you letting her?
I didn't want anyone to suffer because of Void Dark. Didn't I tell you that? Now, eat it.
Master? Huh? This taste! The various spices form a complicated mix, but the fragrant Orangia oil in it is giving it a luxurious aroma flip! Collaboration of smells. The spices and oil heighten each other. It's mightier than a Gigantus's pounding footsteps, Flip! Flip? Just when you think the spiciness will entice your stomach, waves of sweetness spread all throughout your mouth, Flip! Could this be meat from the mystical fire dragon Entei? This marriage between these complicated yet rare spices and untrodden dragon's meat is healing my heart, Flip! Master Osalia!
Special fire dragon curry, Giga Fire style. I held back on the spiciness so that little kids can also eat it.
The violent beast that was going berserk turned out to be a little girl like this.
Anyway, I am finally able to eat some curry.
Sarah fainted? Could this curry be super nasty? It's super delicious! Whoa! Red Magnus is super sorry. He apologizes for doubting you for even a second.
I had to make this a lot back in the day.
No! Red Magnus wasn't apologizing to you, he was apologizing to the curry!
Sir Kilia, you just said that you had to make this. Who made you? And is it your...
I used to not get it either, until my family taught me. I don't want to see anyone suffer from Void Dark anymore.
Family? Who is your family? You're not talking about me, right?
That's none of your business. Anyway, we need to ask this girl some questions first.
You're right. It wouldn't hurt to obtain information about the demon general who cast that spell on her.
Yeah, let's fall back for now.
But before that, I'm going to take a bite too.
The terrifying news about Roaring Rampant, which was lauded for its great strength, falling under the control of Demon Emperor Void Dark, shook the entire Netherworlds. Later, historians described their plan of being captured in order to gain entry to the enemy's base as one of the greatest follies in the entire Netherworlds. After having seen one of the grander Netherworlds fall, Brutal Beast and Dragon Fang both finally decided to fight back. Serafina, for a fashionable gourmet like you, I've prepared this special ultra-healthy aesthetic curry. It has the surprising strength of bleach and a detoxifying effect that makes your stomach touch your back. It'll cleanse your body.
This super spicy curry that I made is even crazier! The mix of spices, like habanero, will melt away your fat and your taste buds!
You don't get it. The Netherworld standard is this blackened newt and chimera eyeball curry. The secret ingredient is zombie broth. Enjoy!
And thus, the merciless curry battle royale begins! Whose curry will be chosen? All is for Serafina! Next time on Currying Love, Episode 5, Curry's aroma is sweet and fragrant. I can't eat 3 plates of curry. Ugh.
Serafina!
A curry tragedy! Serafina, I will never forget you. Starting next week, we'll debut our new show, Magical Girl Usalia Magica. Please look forward to it.
Those lost jabronis! They did some cruel things to this kid. They're a disgrace to demons everywhere!
Huh? Isn't it normal for demons to do bad things?
Tisk, tisk, tisk! You don't super understand anything, little Sisto!
Lil Sisto?
You beat the crap out of strong guys until they can never stand up again! That's the path of the righteous demon!
Oh, that's what you meant. Although I think the words righteous demon contradict each other.
Who cares about that musclehead's theory? Anyway, Usalia, was it? Would you please tell us what happened? Usalia?
What? I'm sorry. I was thinking about how to combat the decreases in birth rates coupled with an aging population blip. I have caused trouble for all of you, and thank you very much for helping me, Blip. My homeland, Toto Bunny, has been destroyed, and I managed to escape with my life, but I ran out of curry.
That's what your yellow Prenny told us. She also said a demon general cast a spell on you.
Yes, the demon general cast a spell on me to threaten my father, the Overlord. It's a spell of uncontrollable evil that will eventually kill me. But by eating curry, I can limit its effect.
Why curry?
Because the demon general who cast it made it so that whatever I truly hate is what suppresses the spell. In my case, it's curry. I'm not good with spicy stuff. And curry is the prime representative, Plip.
Die from a demonic spell or keep eating what you hate most. You can certainly feel the maliciousness of the caster.
Indeed. To constantly have to eat the food you hate the most, curry in this case, must be a pain for you.
Nope, I love curry, Blip.
Huh? Why is that? I don't understand.
A lot of stuff happened, but now curry is my favorite food, Blip.
Episode 5, The One Who Controls Death. Helping others again? Why don't you stop doing the things that don't suit you? The old me wouldn't have helped anyone, or joined others to fight together, but...
Killia, wanna hear something good?
My family, helped me to change. But that family was murdered. You couldn't save what was most important to you. Aren't you actually so full of hate that it's making you go insane? Don't you want to drown yourself in rage? That's right. What you're feeling isn't wrong. Don't hold your hatred inside. Let your rage take over your body. Now, hurry up and unleash me. You actually do know, right? That I can kill Void Dark in an instant? Shut up. I don't intend to borrow your powers. You fool. By not unleashing me, you're letting the demon generals look down on you. All you have to do is think about revenge. Your life is meaningless if you lose sight of getting revenge. I don't need you to tell me that. I won't let anyone survive after making me witness that sight. Yes, more hatred, more rage. And destroy this entire rotten world.
Thank you.